Can't believe it's been 19 and a half minutes for the previous video. Oh, I'm on. Welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. This time I'm going into the tips. Oh, please stop talking. Please, please. Yeah, I know. Just shut up. If no one else will disturb us. Let's find a flight to this galaxy. And the second star is Dino Piranha. Not a very difficult one, just watch your timing. These guys are from Super Paper Mario. Those squidlets or whatever. Yeah, they are squidlets. There are a bunch of star bits in here. I don't understand what's wrong with this remote. It's pick up works well in the morning, but it works terribly in the evening. My friends and I had hurry. Oops. These doors can be destroyed, but it's kind of difficult to. Because only these red spots can be destroyed. Oh, shut up! I know my battery is low. See? It can be destroyed. And here's less starch. Vulgar slows. Best guy for life. Wee. I never sure what these blue guys do. They were slows. Whoa, that's my huge piranha plant. Yeah, my head. And we should be good to the Dino Piranha's plant now. Yes, we are. Oh, music is so cute. Nigga, Sky KD. But I'll still be a boy. This is not time for quiet music. Calm down, will ya? Bunch of garbage. I never failed this boss, I'm not gonna fail it now either. Supposed to erase your life. So long, Piranha. I mean, Dino Piranha. Some things I confused it. We got a star. And get back to the observatory. And that's 2 stars. Those are star bits. Yeah, I know. I know how to pick them up, okay? Oh, shut up already. Mmm, tasty. And see you next part, goodbye.